Yeah, definitely too hot today. Mm-hmm. Ricotta cheese and spinach and garlic already blended. Have it in the freezer, trying to thicken it up and, you know, make it a little firmer. Okay. How thick do you want your spiral to be? Yeah, but that thick. Thought I dried that better. Ah, butter. One ruptured egg yolk. One not ruptured egg yolk. I'm a little off on my alignment here, but we'll live. This will get tricky. Yeah, I'm not doing very good on my first one. Not my best attempt at ravioli, but it'll do. And I still got a couple more to go. Oh no, I'm gonna get some of the ricotta cheese and the garlic and spinach on the outside. Yeah, but there. Okay, I made that swirl a little big. Don't lick your fingers when you're cooking for other people. And you can help seal the edges with a little bit of water. First, you know, run a little sheen of moisture across before you just put it together. No shells. shells are not included in this recipe. Terrible. Of course. Break. Okay. Did you break? Can't tell for sure. You broke that time. Bugger. Oh, Jesus, you're not. Small eggs would be better. Wouldn't make such a big ravioli. Of course. Jerk. You just don't want me to make my third one. Another successful yolk. that pasta is not liking this temperature. But I'm gonna like this pasta. I don't care if it's 30 to 32 degrees today. This has been assembling and in the making for days, so I've been waiting patiently.
You little bugger.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Yep, just broke that yolk too. Yeah, definitely not my best. Okay. Cheese is a little soft. My cheese is definitely soft. Fork. So. Ravioli. Three successful ravioli. Now to cook and eat.